How can you have peace at home? And then, how can you have peace in neighborhood? And I said that Islam, Judaism, Christianity, and Hinduism, all of them believe in the concept of loving thy neighbor. If a person just believes in that concept, if that becomes the slogan and declaration of the law, we will have a better law. Every person loves thy neighbor. And I would like to conclude by saying this, so there's nothing another sermon.
That's what happens when you give the imam the opening statement.
You actually think would be different.
Yeah. No, I know. That's something that imams and rabbis and pastors share.
The last thing I want to say, the Prophet Muhammad defined actually a Muslim, which is a person who lived his life of peace. A person that people be saved from his or her tongue and their hand. Meaning that the person who lived peace really